Hello, everybody. This is Dielfin with another episode of Fallout Shelter. And it's so nice to be in the green again. How much time do we have on power? Kind of slowed him down when we had the fire. Let's check on our little lady out exploring. And this episode is right back to back to the previous episode. Didn't want to leave her out there too long. She has gone 14 meters. Hard to imagine people actually living out here. I can imagine. So, let's build us an elevator. Okay. We got a level up here. And let's destroy that, and let's move storage. Let's put a storage room. Let's put it off the living quarters. Do a little bit of rearranging. We'll save our bottle caps in case we have to revive our little lady out in the wastelands. Let's see. She found 5 bottle caps. She got 200 more experience. She killed a savage dog. She still got good health. Rad detectors going crazy. Must be those green barrels. Okay. Get away from the green barrels, Janice. Okay, we got power. Okay, we're doing good. We don't want to do that yet. It would be nice, but I don't think we should do that yet. Or to just slow process down. We don't want them to go back down in the red yet. Well, we don't want them to go back down in the red ever, but we'll do what we can do and hope everything works out. Might as well put another elevator down there. Just the one that we have. That way we have them all lined up. We're doing great on power as of right now. We're doing fair on food and almost decent on water. Okay, she killed a bloat fly. And it exploded into 1,000 pieces. Disgusting. Yeah, I can imagine. She's 17 meters out. I think we'll give her a couple more. Smoke on the horizon could be a campfire or something else. Be careful out there, Janice. We don't want you to die. We got food. How much time on power? 6 minutes. Ooh. We got water. We're on the plus side in the water. Okay, which one of these little men was power? He's luck. She belongs in here. He was over there. He's a jack of all trades. He's not very good at this section. She's better than he is. She's got good endurance. Okay. Let's put him back in the power room. and level him up as he goes. I thought we had 3 in here already. Come on, ladies. People, kill them. Yay. Good job. Give her a little bit more time out there, and then we'll pull her back in. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Which one of those little dudes was the one that we had? I guess it was him. I can't remember which one we had out in the wastelands before. She suffered 1 damage. Okay, let's go ahead and bring her back. Thank goodness we're positively on the plus side. Level him up. We are absolutely on the plus side. I never thought we would get there. So I guess moving our little peoples around and slacking here and adding there helped. The tips and tricks from the viewers helped. Because I don't know that I would have thought to move them around like that. We got food. So that makes for a good day. Our water could be better, but at least it's staying on the green side now. This is Delphin feeling happy. Let's just leave well enough alone for now. Level up. So now what's the next disaster that's going to befall us? Is it time for another raid group? I wish we had more weapons. Get her back in here and get her healed. Here's our power. Oh, how many episodes has it been since we've seen full power? I love it. It's fabulous. Absolutely fabulous. Now if we just had the rest of them up there, we would be happy campers. So we have 5 in the diner, 5 in their water treatment, and 3 in the power station, and 1 out in the field. So that makes for a good day. How many meters? Oh, she's almost back. Level you up. Can anybody tell me how high level the people can go? He's at level 9. And can you level him up in all sections? I guess that would be a legitimate question. This one should fill the food rank up. Yeah, I just got to pace things out and then try to level my little peoples back up into the green. And what's the purpose of leveling the little people? Almost full of food. It's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. She's 5 meters out. We got 35 bottle caps and a fatigue jacket. That's more than we had when she left. Now we're still at the waiting game. How much more time on water? That's nice. We're extremely on the plus now. Okay. See, she's making notes. He's sloshing something up and down. She's using a wrench. She's turning a wheel. He's making notes. Okay. Oops. And we got water. Okay. How much farther? She's 4 meters out. Or 4 miles, or whatever the M stands for. Okay. Kill them things. Don't run from them, kill them. Step on them. Didn't I give one of them a gun? Okay, she stumped one. Alright. Somebody stumped that one. Roaches in the kitchen.
Ugh.
Good job, peoples. You handled that quite nicely. She's almost back. Okay, we're doing stable now. I guess when our little lady gets back, Janice, from the wastelands, I think we'll call it an episode there. Okay, who disappeared? Did I miss something? Or was it just my imagination? I could have swore I seen somebody there that disappeared. My fallout shelter is haunted. Okay. We don't have people to work in the med bay anyway, but we do need to add one back. You're almost home, Janice. You're doing beautiful, my little lady. And if you like the video, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. It's greatly appreciated. We like the comments. Even if it's just to let me know you stopped by. Looks like he's beating that on the side of the pool. Gotta level up. Nothing there. What's the next thing on our upgrade list? A science lab, but we need 16 dwellers. And then we get an overseer's office with 18 dwellers. I don't think we're ready for that. And she's coming into the home stretch. And for anybody that likes Minecraft, you can go over to Twitch on Sunday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday evenings, and check out my friend Woodworker80. And if you stop by, tell him that Elfin sent you. And here's our little lady pulling into the home stretch. Let's collect her. Come on in, little lady. And on that note, I guess that's an episode. Hope you enjoyed it. This is Dielfin saying over and out.